Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Looks like we're doing more abyssals today, which is fine. I know a lot of people run abyssals, obviously not tranquil ones, to get the money to Plex. And they can be pretty lucrative. I mean, obviously at the level I'm doing them, you're not going to make that kind of money unless you're putting a significant amount of time into it. One thing I've considered doing, and there's a good chance I will do this, is maybe once I've completed the Triglavian kills, I'll try running some higher level ones. Especially if I can afford to beef up my ship a little bit. There's a chance that might have to wait until after I've cashed in some more of my loyalty points, maybe done some more faction warfare stuff. Of course, it's also possible that if I got a little more serious about cashing in loyalty points, I might be able to actually afford all that stuff anyway. So, I don't know. I'll have to see. I'll have to see what that actually looks like at some point in the future. For now, though, not going to worry about it too much, just going to look at getting stuff done. That said, T2 ships can make a really big difference. Although I think in my admittedly limited experience, fleet issue ships are very good. Aramuta plasmid. Well, that's cool. I haven't used mutaplasmids yet. Just got one the other day on one of my other characters as well. We may have to actually try that out. Forgot to reload last time. All right. I'm gonna have to be right back. I take some cough medicine. Okay, hopefully that clears things up for a little bit. And another one. That's pretty cool. I wonder if they changed the drop rates on these. Not that I did a ton of abyssals, but I mean, I've done some before. And these last couple of days have been the only time I've gotten any of these mutoplasmids, so. Alright. With a little bit of luck, we'll get another sleeper. And a couple Triglavians. Hey.
Drive active.
Go ahead and spend those.
Skill training completed.
Nice. So our drones will be a little bit faster. And then, yeah. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.